Do you think I would let you face him on your own? I won't let you, Laika. What's most important now is to rescue the surviving human wolves from the hands of Anton. And we need to look for the bombs. Then that is the time we confront him.
I've confirmed it, Noah. 4 bombs in all. All set to go off and contaminate the air with wolf blood. But not wolves like you, Laika. Wolves like him. With this dark mark. Wolves as rabid and as fierce as he is. I've already put tracking devices on the bombs, but they haven't stopped at the one location. They're still on the move. Andrew is following them right now, but he warned me that those cases have escorts, so it'll be difficult to intercept without risking civilian casualties. Thank you, Gabby.
It's better if you don't go back there. It's too dangerous.
Are we going to go through this again? You know that I'm the only one who can get anywhere near Anton. This is my responsibility.
You know what? Last night I had a dream that you were my wife. That you were the one I married instead of Laika. And I dreamed that together, we were so happy. We loved each other so much. We shared a home. And you know, that dream made me realize that if you were the one I married, I'd be very lucky. You made me a very happy man, Gabby.
But you won't be as happy as you are now, right? Because that was only a dream. And you chose to wake up. Because the truth is, you really love your wife. You know, Noah, I used to be living in a dream myself. That I could still have you. But what I didn't realize was, I never really lost you and you'd always be my friend. It's like Troy says, you will always love your friends. Even the stubborn ones like me. That's why, no matter what happens to me, I'm ready. And I have no regrets. In case you've missed it, Noah Ortega, my broken heart has already let you go. So if I can't find some way to help you and Laika, if I can't make the two of you happy, then what good is a broken heart?
Thank you, Gabby. Thank you.
I really just wish that tomorrow or sometime over the next few days, I would wake up with Laika beside me and Lady L, all of you. I want to know that everyone I love is safe and happy.
Nessa, the day will come when all of this will be in the past and you can move on. You'll finally be free from all the suffering. But it will take a long time until that day arrives. Count on me to be by your side through it all. Nothing's impossible. I'm here for you.
The time will come when we're going to face Anton. I know it won't be easy for you to hurt him. It will be hard for me too. I still can't believe your cousin is the one we have to fight.
I know. I'm feeling a mixture of fear, pity and love now thinking about the things he's done. He's still my cousin after all.
That's why I wanted to ask your permission to use this. This is the only remaining bullet from the gun that I got from Silva. There's a drop of my blood on the tip. It can be used to kill wolf people. I kept the bullet to keep it from falling into the wrong hands, to keep wolf people like you safe from harm. But now there's a chance we're going to have to use it to stop Anton. It might even reach the point when we'll have no choice but to kill him, to stop him from causing more harm. Are you prepared for that possibility, Laika?
Noah. No, I want you to promise me. If you see anyone transforming, then just run as fast as you can. Just run, okay? Go as far as you can. And don't look back. Remember, you sacrificed your immunity. You'll turn into a wolf just like anyone else.
What's wrong with that? Then we'd both be wolves. Not so bad.
I know, but there's a chance you'll die. I don't think I could take that.
Okay, I promise. But I want you to make me a promise as well. After everything is over, we're going to make all of our dreams come true. We'll have another wedding, a honeymoon. We'll have a family. And we'll have a whole bunch of kids. At least 5.
I promise.
Gabby? Are you all right?
The bombs were sent to different locations this morning. 3 of them have already stopped moving. But I'm not sure exactly where they're located.
I planted the tracking devices on the cases, not the bombs. I'm not sure, but they might have already discarded the cases. But Noah...
I lost 2. They disappeared from my radar earlier.
Gabby, get out of there. They might just have discovered your tracking devices.
No, I won't leave until I find out where they took the other bombs. Wait.
Gab.
Wait, they're here. There.
Hey, is everything okay? Gabby.
I have to go now, Noah. Noah, did something happen to Gabby?
It looks like Anton found her out.
What?
Did you really expect me to believe that Ortega is capable of shooting you? That man is too weak to do something like that.
Let go of me!
That's what made me suspect you might be a traitor, so Ilvana and I decided to put on... a little show for you. You're really clever. We didn't even notice you left your apartment last night. So you know what happens now, traitor? Do you want to know the consequences of your betrayal? Everyone you love is going to die. And the bombs? You won't be able to stop them. They're all going to explode earlier. All because you decided to betray us. But don't you worry. I'm not going to kill you because it would be such a shame to waste your brilliant mind. Tie her up now. You're going to become one of us.
Stop this.
And so will many, many others.
Let go of me.
Pretty soon you're going to become good soldier. And you won't ever try to betray me again, you got that? Never.
Let me go. Anton, please don't do this.
Hello?
Let me go!
Okay. Anton, I think I know where they're all hiding.
You can do what you want with them. Let's split everybody up, all right? I want some of you to go and guard the warehouse now. Ilvana, you can take the others. And me? I'll just wait for my kingdom to come. The time we've been waiting for has finally arrived, friends. It is near.
Stop this, Anton! Get me out of here! Get me out of here! Elvana, please, don't do this! Let me out of here right now! You've gotta let me go, please, don't do this! You have to stop! Please, don't do this to me! Let me go! Please, you have to let me go! Please! You have to let me go! You can't do this to me!
Enough. You've crossed the line, cousin. After all, I'm the only one strong enough to do it. But where is he? Where all my dreams come true. Where is that?
He said that he'll wait for you until midnight tomorrow. He said to look for him at the place where all your dreams came true. He said that the kingdom he promised you is almost ready.
Gabby's not going to talk, but I'm certain Anton will be ready for us. He's going to beef up security around the warehouse, around the bombs. He's waiting for us.
Are you saying that we shouldn't push through? What about the deadline of Anton?
We don't have a choice. We have to push through with the plan. The operation continues. But we're splitting into new teams. The first team will try to get inside. The second team will remain outside. And the final team, backup, in case there's some kind of trap waiting for us. And Andrew's team, additional backup. Some of us will stay behind to guard the camp. Let's pull out. Andrew, we're on the way. Wait for us at the rendezvous point. And Laika? Where's Laika?
She's not here, Noah. It's been a while since I've seen her.
Finally, tonight will mark the birth of the kingdom that we're destined to rule together.
Laika went to confront Anton. I have to go and help her. Alec, Rodolfo, can I trust you and Andrew to handle our operation on the warehouse?
Don't worry about us, Noah. We can handle it. The plan we drafted is enough.
I need at least one person to come with me. I have to get inside the mansion. I have to save Gabby. That's the only way to find where Anton put the bombs, and where Laika went to confront Anton.
Hey there.
Oh, hi.
I haven't seen you in a while.
Long time no see. How have you
been? Come on, let's go.
Really?
Well, nice to see you.
Thank you.
I should be helping them. I should be helping them fight. But there's nothing I can do. I no longer have any powers. I've lost all my strength.
Lady El, you had to sacrifice your powers for Laika. Your power lies in the fact that you gave strength and abilities to someone else. That was so selfless. I know we're going to be okay, so don't you worry.
It's Elvana. Elvana is here!
Make just one wrong move, and don't think we won't kill you! I'll start with you, Eleonora!
Stop this, Elvana!
There's nothing you can do to stop me. You've already lost the fight. It's over. Surrender to me. All of you should surrender. Lydia, no.
Lydia.
No.
Lydia.
No, stop it,
please.
Gabby!
Noah. Listen, the bombs are gonna go off earlier than planned. And Ton is really furious.
Where is he?
I don't know. He was talking about sharing a kingdom with Laika, but... I don't know where he could be. He's gone.
No, stop it! Not the children! Don't hurt any of them. Just take me. Take me.
He has a remote detonator, but most likely he's using the frequency of the Luna. If I can hack it, if I can track it down, we can find out where Anton put the bombs and where he went.
Put that in a sealed container. We need to find out how to disarm that manually. Let's go.
Let's go.
How could you let that happen? Where is Elvana?
Anton has four bombs. One of them he left with me. The other two I managed to trace to these areas. But I'm not sure if this is really where he planted the bombs. I lost track of one bomb.
I'm sure he planted the bombs in a crowded place.
Okay. Bomb number one is planted near a restaurant. Bomb number two is planted in a park. But I can't pinpoint the locations.
No, stop him! Please! Now, are you strong now? Can you take more? Can you protect them? Look at her. Is this your so-called head guardian? She's so weak. Where's all her power now? She can't do anything to protect you.
I'm begging you, Ivana. Stop this madness. You can still take back everything. You can still choose to take sides with the wolf people.
No! Lydia!
Less than 2 hours. We don't have time to search all those locations.
I know. I'm working on it.
Lydia! 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 Lydia!
At this very moment, the wolf people you consider dearest are now gone. And the ones you ordered to invade our territory have either been killed or are now my prisoners. And it's just a matter of time before all of the bombs will explode and we will create a new generation of stronger wolf people!
There. Noah, I've pinned down the coordinates of the two bombs, restaurant and park. Now I have the frequencies of both the bombs. I can find a way to jam Anton's signal so he can't use a detonator to set them off. But it's going to take some time.
When you and Alec find the bombs, you have to try to disarm them manually. Please just find a way to jam the signal.
Okay.
Hello, Alec. We're going to need your help.
Finally! Your time is up. And the world will finally be rid of weak wolf people just like you!
Noah, one of the bombs exploded.
Give me the exact location where the signal's coming from.
You won't believe it. It came from the place where you and Remus fought. Noah!
Hey, Elvana, someone's coming!
It looks like some people have come to help us.
Help us kill them! Help us kill all of them! Let's kill all these monsters!
Attack! Get her! Freeze!
Laika. I knew you would come see me.
Say goodbye!
Are you all right? My powers. I've regained my powers somehow. And Ilvana. How is she?
She's gone. If that's the path she chose, then there's nothing we can do.
I love you, Laika. Don't you understand? I love you. Let her go now, Anton. Let her go right now!
There's nothing you can do, Noah. Laika's mine. She's all mine.
Your stupid gun can't hurt me now, Ortega. Laika's mine. You can't do anything!
We're running out of time, Alec.
Don't worry. We're going to find it. Let's be on the lookout. There. Two men.
Okay.
A wolf person saved my life one time. That's why I swore to myself that if one day they needed me, I would help them. We can't thank you enough for what you did.
No, really, thank you.
Come on, let's go. Have something to eat.
How are you, Lady El? Nessa?
My wounds have healed now. And somehow I've managed to regain my strength.
That's good. We've already moved the wolf people from Anton's warehouse. We've put them somewhere safe, so don't worry about it. We're keeping a close watch over them. But I still haven't heard from Gabby, Alec, or Andrew. Or from Laika and Noah.
You say that you care about Laika, but you're hurting her. You're using your powers against her. What kind of man are you? You should fight fair.
Are you testing me, Ortega? So, do you want to fight fair? Fine, it's going to be easy for me to kill you, you know that? I'll fight you without using my powers. A man-to-man fight. And whoever wins gets to take everything.
No, don't! Don't believe what he says!
Excuse me. Alec.
Everyone! We have an emergency situation. Please evacuate the premises. Get out right now. Please evacuate.
Stop!
All right!
Laika!
Are you sure about that, Gabby? Stopped.
Alec.
You did it.
But break my heart because he's weak. You're the one who really loves me, Anton. Anton, I'm so sorry. I've been so blind. You're the one I should have chosen.
Let's finish this now.
There's a second detonator.
What?
Can't fool me, Laika.
There's nothing more we can do about this. We've got to get out of here.
Just wait. I know I can do this, Alec.
We need to leave now. Just let it go.
I can't without defusing the bomb.
Oh. Gabby, let's go. It's too late.
Illich! It stopped.
It's all over now. It's over.
Lady Ella, that was Alec. They were able to stop the bomb.
Huh? Oh, that's great. Thank goodness for that. I guess that means that Laika and Noah are all right now.
That's right.
Noah. Noah is slipping away. Noah. Noah! You said you wouldn't leave me. Please don't leave me now. Please. You can't die now. You please listen to me. You've got to listen to me. You're not going to die. You're not going to die. Don't let go yet. Please don't let go. Don't go yet. Don't go yet! Noah! Keep fighting, Noah. Keep fighting.
You can get mad. You can even cry.
Laika.
Laika! Laika. Laika, please, I'm sorry, forgive me. Laika, I love you, please forgive me. Please forgive me. Laika. Please forgive me.
I know that you can still recognize me. I am still the last sentinel. And I order you. Punish this man. Punish this monster. Make him suffer the pain that he has caused others. Give him pain so great that he will beg for death to come.
Please forgive me. Forgive me, Laika. I love you. Forgive me, Laika.
Stop me from loving you, Laika.
I love you, Noah.
Thank you.
Sometimes, in all our grief and despair, we might lose our way for a while.
We use our strength and all our power to seek revenge. Yeah. Or cause pain to others.
Sometimes even friends can become enemies. Loved ones can turn against each other.
Sometimes we even hurt ourselves.
But in the midst of pain and suffering, something in us remains alive.
It gives us strength, a shining light in the midst of darkness.
It brings us together despite our differences, regardless of gender, color, or race.
It can soothe a savage beast and turn him into a friend.
It knows no boundaries and no obstacles.
You will pay me. Now get some rest.
Mm-hmm. Be it destiny or even death.
In times of grief, it's the only thing that gives us hope and peace.
It's an ability that escapes no one. We all have the ability to love.
I know it'll happen. This year, I know you're going to meet Mr. Wright.
Oh, please, excuse me, Trixie. The Crimson Moon is gone. You don't have any more power, so why should I believe you?
Hey, wait, there's
there
one more.
Okay, girls, get ready to catch this.
Go!
Okay, come on.
Is everyone
let's
ready?
Go. Come on,
let's go.
I'm excited.
Come on, let's
I'll
go.
Give it to you if I catch
it's
it.
Okay.
That's a hit.
Let's
okay.
go.
Okay.
Go.
Okay.
Go.
Okay. Go.
Okay. One, two, three.
Gabby caught it.
All right, Gabby.
Nice job.
Nice, Gabby.
All right, it's my turn.
Hey, it's our turn.
Okay,
to
okay you guys ready?
We're going to throw
the all the single men, especially the
LGBT.
Hey, no, don't. I don't want to hear a word from you, okay? Alec and I are just friends.
Going to be so but you're fun. Dating, aren't you?
Well, I enjoy talking to
right,
Alec. That's
now.
All okay.
Here we go.
Get ready.
Get ready.
Oh. I got it.
Good
nice
job.
All
right.
Oh, no. We just missed it. I told you so.
That's all right. You've already got a husband, madam.
That's right. I almost forgot. Well, it's your fault we missed it.
So it's my fault. Fine. If I could, I'd even take your morning sickness away from you if you want. I can take the headaches. I can take the dizziness for you. How about that?
Are you okay? Are you all right? You know, I felt the same way when I was pregnant with you. Don't worry. It goes away soon.
And how about her short temper? Does that go away too? And her terrible habit of waking up at 3 in the morning just to wake me up by pinching me in the face. Just kidding.
Hurry up, everybody. It's oil time. Come on now.
Let's go.
Come on, let's go.
Everyone,
make
go.
Sure you're looking for the pictures.
Come on, flash a smile.
Come on, let's go.
Closer.
All right, that looks perfect. Smile, everyone.
Love is what moves each and every one of us.
Love is what makes everything worthwhile.
Aking inimiti Sa aking daigdig, wala.